How are you, Patricia? You look gorgeous. So what do you think it could be done to bring our oceans back to health?
I'm going to keep my fingers crossed on that one. I wish I had a crystal ball. I'm not sure what's going to happen, but I love Miami and I have faith.
So I think that rising sea levels is a serious problem. It's a real problem. It's not a hoax. And if we don't do something about it, all of our homes that are near waterfront are going to be underwater.
TV, Monaco, France.
Yes.
Bonjour, bonsoir.
Congratulations on all the great causes you support, such as Make-A-Wish.
Thank you, I appreciate that. It's my pleasure, truly.
thank you. And it's really important what you're doing. It's no different than the ER doctor or a surgeon.
$230,000 for the amount of years we have been having our Make-A-Wish Bowl. Are there anybody willing?
Hi, I love Monaco and I love that you represent Monaco.
I have one question for you, very important for our environment. What do you think we should do to bring our oceans back to health?
I think most importantly, we need to be reunited. We need to be united together.